A base jump goes wrong in Russia after a man's parachute fails to open. Miraculously, however, the daredevil survived the 120-metre high jump after snow managed to cushion his fall. While he survived the ordeal, the 7-second leap, which is higher than London's St. Paul's Cathedral, left the man with fractured vertebrae, pelvis, and legs.